is, it's Anna,
Cookie,
and okay, so today,
you might notice,
there's nothing on our table.
Hey, except for this.
And then there are some stuff outside the camera,
but still,
inside the camera,
there are two bubble gums. One is from Sweden,
and it's
called, it's
HUBBA BUBBA.
No, wait, it's actually from Netherlands.
We bought it in Sweden. It's called HUBBA BUBBA. Or if your kid can't say, can't pronounce H, BUBBA BUBBA.
That's how Cookie pronounced it.
And this is a bubble gum from Japan called Babbletastic.
Who think of it? Great.
Which means,
who think of it?
Okay, which means, BUBBLISUOUS, bubble gum tastes great. And Unko means poop. Okay,
which one should we start?
Wait,
we should close your eyes.
No, you just open it and then you want to push.
Okay, we'll start with that.
Okay, wait, you already started?
Okay, let me just put her down because my knees kind
of... Let's start with bubble toaster. Bubble tastes great.
Smells good. And the size is quite big.
And it's really soft, actually.
Looks like this.
And there's some small red, I guess. Redish, purplish color.
Small fruits.
Fruits inside.
So,
just having that.
Having a hard time.
And by the way, we all know how to make bubbles. It's our bubble gum. Tastes good. I still have wiggly teeth on both ends over here, which is my last tooth. And it's kind of hard to bite and hard to brush my teeth. This is about to come off. I'm so scared. Well, just. I can take it off for some reason. I have to go to the dentist and take it off. And then I'm already 10. Okay. Make a bubble. Bubble? My loose teeth. Don't go in the big, in the blue lap down.
We can try a little bite of one. Show to the camera.
Look there.
Look. This is way he, Cookie, invented doing bubble gums. Bubble gums, I mean. There's certain people who can do it and not because I can't. Because I can't do this thing. Show. This thing, I can't. So if you can do this, You can do the way he invented and show the way you invented. Sorry for the barks.
It's fine.
Okay, try. Yeah. And then do it the regular way, and then you do this, this, and then you do this. I can do it, but when you do it like this, and then and do this, and then a funny thing happens sometimes. Like recently, I just say yo for some reason. I don't know. Like, at the end of a sentence, I said yo, yeah. Yo. For example, hey Koki, yo. Hey Papa, yo. Yeah. The gum is good, yo. Hey, my sexy booties. Yeah, then he likes to say sexy booty. Sexy booty. They show his butt. Like, not here. Of course. Okay, I'll try one. Nah. We're not really good at making bubble gum, so we still can. Try it the regular way. Okay, well, another one. Cookie, try one. I'll make another one.
Hey. No.
Huh? I meant a bubble gum. Make one. I can't.
Good job.
I could have already made one. Let's move on to the next one.
Next one.
HUBBA BUBBA. Or no. BUBBA BUBBA. Okay.
No.
Hitty pitty. That's not even a name of something. Except for
pee pee long stockings.
Please check it out. It's really fun and funny.
No.
It's a cheese and muscular. And carrying one horse on her with only two hands. And she won words and she bit the world's big and strongest man on the whole wide world. Just kidding, but something like that. It's really interesting. I had to pick up.
Try this out.
But before we start, I have something to say to Koki. And you guys. He mixed both HUBBA BUBBA and BUBBLISUOUS. Really? Seriously? It's like, do it afterwards.
Well, personally,
I actually tried this before, but without making bubbles. But I don't really like the taste actually. It's original flavor. Yeah. I like this so much more. But this competition wins with how good bubble will create. I don't know, create. Yeah. I'll try. And harder. And the color is very different. Ooh! That's a big one. That's a mixed one, right? Might actually be the mixed. He got a mosquito bite. It's itchy. Yeah. I'll try another bubble actually. That one was too thick. My point is, I guess my choice is Bubblicious.
Yeah.
Hot cookie. It tastes much more better and actually forms a little bit better than Hubba Bubba or Bubba. So, bye. And see you guys in our next videos. And don't forget to subscribe.